one of the preliminary races, the annual Terrapin Derby at the famous 101 Ranch, located near Ponca City, Oklahoma. This is not a very speedy race, but the winner carries a purse of some $3,500. Preparations are being made for a preliminary race to the annual Terrapin Derby, which is held at Ponca City, at the famous 101 Ranch, each year. This looks like it's going to be a very slow race, but the winner carries a purse of $3,500.
Winners of the third race, please. Winners of the third race. The time on this race.
They're off, and this time the race is going to be to the speedy. Now, isn't that just like a terrapin? Lead the rest of them right up to the line and then stop. There goes another one past him now. Maybe we'll see a winner at this race after all. You know, this suspense is terrible. Everybody's sitting around here with a terrapin in a race. There he goes.
All right, Bruce. And it wants you to start.
All right, here comes a wild calf. Fellow's gonna try to rope it. I hope he has a lot of success. You'll try and break a record, but I doubt it. There it goes down. Come on, throw that calf. He's not gonna have very much luck with it, though. That's down, he's tying it. That's pretty good work. He's off his flow, though.
There he goes. You're now about to witness the ancient art of bulldogging. Did he get him? I'm asking you. All the man has to do is go out there and throw him down, tie up three of his feet. Very simple matter. I imagine after a while he'll get the job done.